So you want to be actors. Before we begin, I'd like to say a few things. And the first is congratulations. You see, you represent less than 1% of the people on this planet who are at least trying to follow their heart and pursue their dream. Now that's sad, but true. Because everyone has their dream. Everyone. Everyone. If you wanted to be an accomplished musician, the very first thing you're going to have to accept is that it's going to take 20 years to become a master at it. A master. Mistakes are good. Mistakes are how you grow. Fall down, screw up. Today's manure is tomorrow's masterpiece. But quit making the same mistakes. A musician plays a piece of music. Every note's perfect, right to the top. Right? And then a talent plays the exact same piece of music. And it sounds like thunder. Where's the thunder come from? The music sheet? I'm talking now about that aspect of acting that's pure talent. I'm talking about the depths of your humanity. How do you walk on stage destroyed if you've never been destroyed? You don't need a screwed up life to be an actor. How about that? Don't close yourselves off from learning something new just because it contradicts something I taught you. Life beats down and crushes our souls on a daily basis. Good acting, good theater reminds everybody that they have one. Whatever works. You're not all the same. You're not all pianos. There's no one way or right way to get to your piano. Whatever works. Use it. Now you either have confidence in me as a teacher, otherwise what the hell are you doing in here?
What do you mean? You don't think I was doing this?
No, I don't. You're taking this personally. Well, I can't teach you how to act unless I'm able to critique your work. And if you take that personally, you're never going to learn a thing in here. Imagine if I said to a mechanic, hey, I don't think you tuned my car very well, and he burst into tears.
I hate Hollywood.
Y'all know it's nothing personal. And finally, please be patient. Takes a very long time.
Anybody who's ever studied Sandy knows that this guy just had it. It's unbelievable how perfect this was.
All my students are weeping in the aisles. There they are, I can't. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
You know, it just resounds this universal chord of being an artist.
You could just feel Sandy's soul in the empty spots.
Thank you. That's all I have.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Every time I leave, saying I love Sandy. I love him.
The courage it takes to follow your heart and pursue your dream, the thing you'd absolutely never quit. It's rare. Which means most people don't do it. So please, do this world a favor and figure out why you're here.
They call it a stopgap. My career counselor said I needed to get a stopgap job, kind of to stop the gap between your jobs.
Yeah. Really?
So, oh my God. Or sometimes they call it a suitcase job. You know, you just carry it with you.
I didn't bring a present. I'm sorry. For you.
You didn't.
Did you? I didn't know we were exchanging gifts.
Much. And that's why one of the many reasons why I have such respect for you. You're a sensitive, more than decent man.